Hey guys, today we're kicking off Taco Box Tuesdays, your source for augmented reality sandbox instructions, tips, and tricks. Our first series will cover basic operations. For those of you who may be thinking, wow, what is this? If you happen to be a more advanced user or admirer of augmented reality, stick around. In the coming weeks, we'll be covering programming, advanced operations, lesson plans, so on and so forth. So today's episode covers the most basic functions, which would be creating a topography and creating rain. So you can see here we have our Museum XL model taco box filled with our favorite substrate, paper pulp. So if you look, this is just white recycled paper. It's only when it goes into the augmented reality sandbox that it takes on color. And the colors represent varying height elevations. So here we'll build a little lake and a mountain. You'll see as you move the substrate around, the sand reacts to your movements, or the paper pulp reacts to your movements. So the colors will go all the way from blue up through red and white. So that is simply put how you use an augmented reality sandbox. You just move the substrate around. It gets fun when you start to put water in it. So if you hold your hand out like so, fingers spread, you can create a little rain cloud and it will rain down onto the landscape below. This rain follows real hydrodynamic physics and will pool and find a water line around the outside of this lake. What we can do now is we can actually make the bottom of this lake the top of a mountain and watch the water flow off of that mountain and find its level again throughout the landscape. So that covers the most basic operations of Taco Box, the augmented reality sandbox. Stay tuned next week and we will show you how to flood and drain your landscape.